In this video, we're going to look at some new features for client scripts. Let's get started. So a pop-up feature has now been added to client scripts, and I'm going to show you a couple of examples of this in action. And so this first one is basically taking a chance to be able to send an email, and the pop-up will actually allow you to put in the message that you want to send. And in this case, we're going to be using, we're going to be using physician, and I'm sending an email to the doctor. It will go to this email. So if I click here and go to hit save, this comes up. I can type whatever I want. When I hit OK, then it will send an email to that address, and it will have that message that I just typed in. So let's take a look at this. So the pop-up, how do you invoke it, is using ZDK client get input, and then you have your square bracket, and inside it, your squiggly bracket. The type, there's various. You can use number, text, text area, or a pick list. And the label is what you want next to where you're going to enter the information in. Then you close that off. And next, you have your header for the pop-up box. And then your two choices of what you want to be able to do for the enter, or if you want to cancel. And so you just type those in. Then you grab the value that for the email. In this case, we used a standalone function called physician emailer. I passed over the two needed pieces of information, which is the email that it's going to and what you typed into the box. And then it turns that value that I clicked, you saw in send email right here, it sets it back to false. So there's one way to use it. And now I'll show you another way that pop-ups can be done. And this one I'm going to do, I created, it's going to be on the load of the page. And I'm going to be looking for, I'm going to actually have two pop-ups on here. One for getting the proposal name and another one to enter the email address. So you go here to run it. It's going to pop up. Proposal, I'm just going to say test pop-up. I'm going to hit enter. You see it filled it in there. And now the email. And let's go. And it fills it in. So you can put several on here. And you saw there was different categories, different types of input that you can put in. Unfortunately, it does not work on lookup fields, so that is not one that you can use. You know, there's other neat avenues that you can use for it. So that is the new functionality in client script. And like here again, it's fairly easy. It's get input, the type that you want, the label, what the window, the little pop-up window looks like, and then how you want to handle the entry of it. And then you just set the value that you received into the field that you wanted to populate. Be sure to check out more of our videos on our YouTube page, or if you'd like free consultation to see how we could help better improve your Zoho products, check out our website and schedule your free consultation.
If you found this video helpful, be sure to like it and leave us a comment. You can also subscribe to our channel and click the bell next to the subscribe button to be notified of new videos. If you want to learn more about Zoho or would like help with anything Zoho related, head on over to our website at zcrmhelp.com to connect with us. Thanks for watching.